Tästä ilmeisesti, kun tossa toi merkkikin. Ai niin, tuo. Onnes minä se huomasin tosta.
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
No lausetta loppuu.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1.
Nyt toi evakuointikäski on annettu noille siviileille.
Decreased.
Tuonne. Oi, jos sai paniikki kohtauksen.
Come back here, damn it.
Contact detected. Possibly.
Tuossa instituutissa esiintyy noita vihamielisiä valekorjuloja. Joku tuntuukin vähän oudolta sanoo vale. Sanoo, että valekorjulla. Instituutin reaktori.
This must be the reactor. This must be the reactor. We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck. This must be the reactor. We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck. Wait, something's out there.
Here they are!
So say, that's something of a lot.
Let's get this done, General.
Tulee kun otan kuolleiden minuuttimiesten tilalle sitten uusia minuuttimiehiä automaattisesti. Taas tätä instituutin vanhaa osaa. Voi kannattaa noutosta.
Did you see that? We've got company.
Understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
For the Minutemen, trusted you.
Ooh.
28 toista. Ajoon nimellä paiskattu. Tommonen syyn joku. Vie tommonen legendaarinen vihollinen oli. Katotaas täältä. Oli siitä sitä.
Something's out there.
Tässä on nyt se kantaa. Mitä tossa nyt oikein? Ei kun niin joo, se oli toi... Pihviä. Pitääkö se tänne johonkin laittaa? Copy. Keittiövaapa.
Oh, what's that noise?
Oh. Just know you. Tolle puolelle päässä jostain. Täältä näin mä pääsin. Mitä vittua täällä? Instituutin tiedemiehiä. Kaksi tuommoista mies- ja naispuolinen. Tossa on sitten tommonen piikattu puhtaa huoneen.
This isn't what I was expecting the institute to look like.
I never imagined any place like this.
Hetkinen, näähän oli nää... Nehän käytti jotain tämän tapaisia pukuja, ne tyypit, jotka tuli sinne Holviin 111 ihan alussa.
This isn't what I was expecting the institute to look like.
Z4K97B. Ihan hemmetin korkea tää radioaktiivisuus. Missä on täällä se?
We've got this, sir.
Hoikamme tämän, sir. Tää on jo aktiivisuuden taso. Ensiapua täytyis...
I never imagined any place like this.
We need to get out of here.
Hey there.
Sturgis, you reading me? We're done down here. Zappa's back to the relay room. Okay, let's move. Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Tässä on nyt tää tärkeä... tämmönen... minkä takia tallensikki. Ja Nick Valentinekin ilmaantui tuohon.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
I knew you could do it.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site. Then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Niin tälle jalustalle.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
We're ready when you are.
Aktivoi.
Time to end the Institute, once and for all.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
You lead, and I'll follow.
Nyt sitten.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General.
Voi
it's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey there.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out.
I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war.
But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
I don't care about the Commonwealth. I just wanted to see the Institute destroyed.
I hope someday you can let go of your anger and see how much good you've actually done. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.
The Institute should have just kept to themselves down in their little underground paradise.
Man, you're unstoppable.